Let's take a look at our Southwest Airlines starting lineups for tonight's game. First on the other side for Washington, or for the Celtics first, it's going to be Garnett, Perkins, and Pierce along that front line. Rondo and Ray Allen in the backcourt for head coach Doc Rivers. These five guys are going to play a lot of minutes over the course of games here for Doc Rivers. He told me the other day, I'm going to go with an 8 or a 9-man rotation, and we are just about set to go.
Nearly 2 minutes into the game without either side scoring. Think people are a little tight out there. Garnett to the basket, and he got fouled.
Garnett is a very, very good matchup in Boston's favor. Hayward is too slow to defend against Garnett in the low post. And there it is, a little body from underneath. So Garnett will be to the line for two. Now, Jameson is their, in essence, power forward. So he ends up, I think, guarding Paul Pierce. I don't know where. I don't know if Butler is, who Butler is guarding. Probably Kendrick. We have to watch that because they have an opportunity to take off on defense and create mismatches on a fast break, and that's what the Wizards want to do, is running it up and down.
Rondo wants to get inside, does to Garnett. Faces up on Hayward, takes a little fall away. Got it. Pierce, nice first quick step, and Garnett in the right spot. Garnett. Fall away.
And they're trying to help Hayward out that time, and Hayward's looking for help from the official. Getting none.
Washington shooting 34% for the game, blocked by Garnett. Picked off by Pierce.
Maybe I can play later on tonight.
Pierce again.
They're fearful of helping out. And there is Garnett going one-on-one against Hayward, who doesn't have a clue what to do with Garnett.
He's kind of willed his way to that one. 10 points now for Garnett to go with 7 rebounds. Double figure game. Rondo, and that's a goaltender.
Down to help out.
Garnett returns the favor. Kevin knocks that one down.
Yeah, if they're going to go back and help out and leave Garnett open at 18 feet, they're inviting disaster.
Butler can't hit. Rondo, the nice move around him with the dribble. Garnett again. Two more.
And there's Hayward saying, what do I do now? Do I stay underneath or do I go out and play him? I think he ought to go out and play him.
Jameson. Celtics defense strong. Butler, though, comes in for two. Ray Allen has been very quiet inside to Pierce. Hayward to block. Garnett the steal. And Pierce will get to the line. Since he provided any videotape for anybody. Skip pass. Rondo open for the jumper. Got it there. 9 on the shot clock. Rondo. Tony Allen misses deep, but it comes right back to Garnett. And Garnett knocks it down. Realized that it hadn't caught in the iron, and they weren't going to get a reset of the shot clock. And Kevin now has got 16 and 13 on the net. Arenas. Pierce has got it. And a foul. Inside to Garnett. Wants to work on Jameson. Gets bumped. He'll get two.
Yeah, they have nobody right now. You got to go inside. Jameson's going to end up with him, or Sangalia. And here's Kevin ought to be able to get the super position, because Jameson is not going to fight him for it. The timing of this could be a little bit better. There's a good up fake, but he can get the ball, I would say, 5 or 6 feet from the basket if the timing's correct.
17 points, 16 rebounds, the number for Kevin Garnett tonight in his Boston Celtics debut. 4 assists.
Well, I think that's what we're going to see from him. These double doubles, which he's renowned for, and the ability to and desire to pass the ball.
He's down to 11 in the shot clock.
Oh, Garnett with the swat.
Inside Garnett. Gets doubled. Waits for it to disappear and it hits the turn.
Yeah. And as soon as Scal moved out to open himself up for the three, Sangalia went with him.
And the clock very much on Boston's side. 94-75. And the lead is back up to 21.
Well, I'll tell you, that was just perfectly done. Pass was absolutely on the money.
Five assists for Garnett to go with 20 points and 19 rebounds. Kevin Garnett's debut in Boston. All it was cracked up to be. Kevin Garnett stays on the floor and has got his 30th career 20-20 game. 20 points, 20 rebounds in his Celtic debut. And there's the finish. Celtics just looking to get a whistle to clear the bench. And Scal wisely gives the foul. Listen to the applause for Kevin Garnett. That's great, Tommy.
You know, we have not seen a long time a Celtics blowout. And this was a Celtic blowout against a really good team. Masterfully done by that man right in the middle, Kevin Garnett, and supported beautifully by Ray Allen and Paul Pierce.